and welcome to another edition of Pro Beer TV. I'm here still at the Wrocław Beer Festival, and with me is Zeszek from Zesz Brat. It's really difficult for my European or German tongue.
Okay, for us it's, you know, Cześć Brat, yeah, and Grzesiek.
So what does Cześć Brat mean?
This in English it will be hi bro.
Hi bro, so cheers brother.
Yeah,
so
the perfect. We are brothers. I don't know where is Michał, but Michał is my brother. And we have brewery.
And on your logo there are two faces, and that would be you.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah, two faces, one with glasses, one without.
You're the one without, right?
Yeah.
Okay. We just visited your brewery, and you're pretty new on the Polish market. How long is your brewery existing?
It's about 6 months.
6 months, so yeah. Half a year. Wow! Congratulations. Did you at the festival here? Which beers did you bring here?
Six beers. Six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Wow.
Seven beers. Seven beers. Our classic beer, Helles and Hefeweizen,
okay,
and the IPA and APA.
Okay.
And something new, it's sour ale with tea, matcha tea.
So you're doing a sour ale, you're doing a Hefeweizen, you're doing a Helles, you're doing an IPA, you're doing an APA, and I know you're doing a stout.
Stout.
You're covering the full range of beer styles.
Yeah, because we want to make classic beers.
Okay.
It's, you know, something like Helles or Hefe, and everything what we want to do.
But amongst those beers, is there a core range of beers that you're planning to brew year round, or will you change the beers you brew from every month to another?
For now, we want make good beers,
okay,
and we need experience,
okay,
and this is the clue of our business for now, but in the future we will make different beers, maybe one beer for the month,
yeah,
new beer,
okay,
for the month, but I don't know for yet, because
future will show, huh?
It's
yeah,
crazy time for us.
But what are your plans for the future? If you could look 2 years ahead, would you like to have your brewery grow twice as much, or do you want to stay small, tiny, but high quality?
Yeah,
yeah?
For us, it's the most thing is quality.
Okay.
But this first thing about when I think about the brewery, I think about quality.
Okay.
And this is the most
important thing,
yeah, for us.
But how did things start with you? Do you start as a home brewer, or?
Yeah. Yeah, but the first thing was because we have brew pub,
okay,
pub, it's not brew pub, it's pub in Wrocław and in Katowice,
okay,
and it was start about 6 years ago. And, the second step.
You started
for
with
us,
the park,
yeah,
the pub, and then you wanted to sell your own beers.
Yeah.
Well, why sell everybody
yeah
else's beer?
Yeah.
Okay.
And this is the second step,
okay,
for us.
Sounds awesome. I'm really looking forward to what happens during the next 12 months. I will be back next year,
right,
of course. I will review their beers on my channel, so check it out. Cześć Brat, say hi, brother. Thank you very much.
Thank
hi,
you,
brother. Cheers.
Cheers.